health authorities in Uganda's Chigezi sub-region, in partnership with the United States Agency for International Development, USAID, have initiated a campaign to engage journalists in raising public awareness about mpox disease. Since the outbreak in July 2024, Uganda's confirmed 11 cases, with no deaths reported. The outbreak was first declared in the neighboring Democratic Republic of Congo. Dr. Gilbert Mateka, Kavale District Health Officer, and Alfred Besigensi, Kavale District Health Educator, emphasized that engaging journalists will facilitate the swift dissemination of crucial information to the public to prevent the spread of the disease.
We are here for prevention, to emphasize prevention and want to rally the community to be on our side. That's why we are creating this awareness.
People who go for hunting in these game parks, they are at a very high risk, because we see the reservoirs for this infection, they are wild animals. We see animals like monkeys, mice, rats, squirrels. They are very good at keeping this virus. Therefore, if you are always running after them, then you are at a very high risk.
Monkeypox is a disease that was first isolated in 1958 from monkeys. But then the first human case, or the first case isolated in humans, was identified in 1970 in DRC, that is in Africa. And then after that, we had to get a case outside Africa in 2003. So at the moment, WHO declared mpox outbreak in July of 2022. And then in July 28th of 2024, Uganda registered its first case.
They highlight that districts in Chigezi are particularly at risk due to their frequent interactions with individuals from the neighboring countries like the Democratic Republic of Congo, where mpox is believed to have originated.
And you all know the interaction that we have in the region, the trucks, the buses, the business people. There's also the interaction between us and the neighboring districts, but also the neighboring countries, DRC in this particular case. And so much as we have not had any case, and which is the best case scenario, we want to hope that we shall not have any case in Kabale. So what is another effort we are putting in to make sure that this does not come to us. But we don't just sit back and hope that it will not come. So we are putting in measures to make sure that indeed it keeps a store of other places are not for Kabale. And that's why we are gathering, we are inviting you as the media people that help us to start creating awareness, because it's very key that the community is aware of what is this disease, how is it spread, who is likely to have this disease, how does it look like, and what are the risks, you know, it puts at the
people. People will cook. Will pass through non-gazetted border. Is it okay? So, but if you know how to prevent yourself and this person comes to you, you know, but this person is coming from Congo, and we are saying we should not be closer to people who are coming from high-risk what countries. And we did it during COVID. People would even report, and every person would move from one country to the other, so they call us border. People easily report so fast.
Emmanuel Ainebiona, the spokesperson for the Ministry of Health, noted that they are impressed with the ongoing measures at Uganda's borders with DRC, a signal that the authorities are ready to combat the disease.
As we know, most of the infections can come through the points of entry. So we are glad that at Bunagana, at least there are already measures in place. People are being given messages. There is a megaphone that gives people messages on what they need to do. People are screened in terms of temperature, and also one hand hygiene is emphasized at the points of entry. And today the team went also to Chanika and also the other border points, mainly on the DRC. The DRC side, also at Entebbe International Airport, we are doing screening for monkeypox, and we hope that the population will be very vigilant. This disease is treatable, based that people have been already treated and discharged.
Mpox or monkeypox is an infectious disease caused by the monkeypox virus, presenting symptoms such as a painful rash, enlarged lymph nodes, and fever. The virus spreads through contact with infected individuals via touch, kissing, or sexual contact. It can also be transmitted from animals during activities like hunting, skinning, or cooking, and through contaminated materials such as sheets, clothing, and needles. Pregnant individuals can pass the virus to their unborn babies. Symptoms of mpox include a painful rash, enlarged lymph nodes, fever, headache, muscle aches, back pain, and low energy.